quite the imposition, is he not? Surely you must have known our disappearance would not go unnoticed.
Sure. I assumed your high table would try. Put up a contract, send someone sniffing around. I didn't think they'd dispatch the devil.
I presume our present location is not on any maps.
None. Nobody knows about this place. That's probably why your friend started searching at Edgar Wu's place in Chinatown.
Mr. Wu is in your employ?
He was. He ran everything south of 14. Made no secret of our relationship. Hell, he was proud of it.
I honestly believed that Hex, you, were a fiction. A myth to keep the staff in line.
I worked hard on that, staying out of sight.
Until you decided to kidnap us.
Yeah, until then. You have a higher purpose. And that purpose requires certain theatrics.
I always did enjoy a little theater. Thank you. Edgar's boys are rather unpleasant, if I recall correctly.
Who among our kind are innocent? We are murderers, thieves, and worse.
Speak for yourself. We live by a code. There are rules.
True. For those without the vision to transcend them.
made our last stand on safe ground.
Safe? Nowhere in this city is safe. My people lack the protections and grand illusions of the High Table. Nothing is sacred. We live outside your pageantry and false currency.